I feel like I am just trying to convince my mind that I am pure soul. When I continuously repeat to myself, I am pure soul, it seems like I am saying I am rich over and over. Just words to brainwash myself. Nice question. But you are not really rich, and you are trying to convince your mind, I am rich, I am rich, I am rich. It is psychology effect. While you are really pure soul, and you say, I am pure soul, it is real truth. So it is we are not doing our brainwash, but we are coming to real state, what we are actually. It is, I am jail, I am rich, it is wrong belief. And you are coming to right belief. And you will experience when you really experience separation, everything, then because it is permanent stage, and you are rich, is it not really you? It is with respect to some matter you are believing that I am rich with respect to money. Well, you are really pure soul. That's why if we say I am pure soul, it is correct, real viewpoint. So it is not really brainwash, but it is real truth. And with the help of full knowledge, what are the property of soul, what are the property of matter, how they are separate from you, how you are really pure soul, and matter is governed by scientific circumstantial evidence. Everything, full knowledge is given to you in Gnan ceremony. This is and what I am experiencing, so many people are experiencing, and after, if it is brainwash or hypnotism or some psychology effect, it will remain for say 3 years, 1 year, or 3 months, 4 months. After 35, 37 years, this awareness remain constant. Not only constant, but it is increasing and gives so many experience of pure soul. So this is not actually brainwash, but really your soul is awakened, and himself says, oh, I am pure soul, I am pure soul, I am pure soul. You are saying that, oh, I am convincing my mind, but this is not process to convince your mind. It is beyond mind, beyond intellect, beyond ego, beyond our brain. How can brainwash can take place?
Thank you.
Okay. And this is a fact, universal fact. Scientific, circumstantial evidence are the doer, and your pure soul is universal fact. After thousands of years, this will remain permanent. And you are rich is only for some time, very temporary. And it is called pride. I am rich. You are not money. You are not owner of the money. You are not owner of the body. You are not owner of the whole mind, speech, everything. And you are really pure soul. That's why we can say I am pure soul. But with Gnan ceremony only you can say I am pure soul. Without Gnan ceremony, somebody say, oh, I am pure soul, I am pure soul. But he is remaining in jail and he says, I am pure soul. And you are changed, your wrong belief has been broken, and you have given right belief, then you are saying, I am pure soul.